team. The rose that was placed in front of me at times appeared to be very